In the given question, equation of an ellipse is given with A is greater than B, length of whose lattice rectum is 10, if its eccentricity is maximum value of the function and the function is phi of t, which is equal to 5 by 12 plus t minus t square, then we have to find out the value of A square plus B square from the given four options. The current slides talk about the solution of the given problem. In first line itself, the formula of lattice rectum is given, which is equal to 2b square by a. In question itself, it is given to be equal to 10. We consider this equation as equation number 1. Now, the function for phi t is given. It is changed to this equation because we have added 1 by 4 to the equation and also subtracted 1 by 4 to make a perfect square of t minus half to the whole square, because if we expand it, we see we get an extra 1 by 4 because we have subtracted it from this equation and also added, so no changes to the equation have been made. We only made the perfect square. Now the function's maximum value should be fine only if the subtracted part will be 0. So that's why putting this part to be 0, we got the value for the maximum function value as 2 by 3, which is equal to eccentricity, that is E. Now the formula, that is E square equal to 1 minus B square by A square, is used here because we have find the value of E. Now we have put the value of E here and we got B square by A square equal to 5 by 9. Now using this value in equation 1, we got this thing. From where we got the value of A, which is equal to 9, and B square, which is equal to 45. We can get it from here, like B square by A square, and A is equal to 9, so A square will be 81. So A square equal to 81, and equal to is given as 5 by 9. So by substituting this value, we got B square, and A square plus B square we got as 126.